Where did Frasier live?
Queen Anne Hill, actually. LA Bay Towers, fictional condos.
Yeah. 150 mile per hour winds. What's your chance? What's the bets on a wave?
I've been up there personally during 95 miles an hour winds, and the building swayed about 10 inches back and forth. Going back to Frasier is kind of funny. I live in the bottom.
Action.